He actually speaks very good English. We just don't want to talk about it.
I think.